very good beginning for Hyderabad in terms of the new thing that is coming up in ITIR. Definitely this will improve the infrastructure, at the same time improve the investment foray into the Hyderabad. We basically are from the electronic industries. It's about more than 3 decades old organization, almost 40 years. We started with very few people from the stalwarts from the industry in early 70s. And then we have about over 300 members as of now in varied sectors, right, from component manufacturing to strategic electronics, medical electronics, telecommunication, and so on and so forth. The electronic revolution in Andhra Pradesh started way back in early 70s, the setting of ECIL in Hyderabad, which is the backbone for making the TVs. The first revolution started with the TV industry. And it went on with the defense strategic electronics with RCI, DRDO, and so on and so forth. Though the focus on electronics was not in tandem with the revolution, what IT has done in the last 2 decades, per se, yes, it's an eye-opener for the central government and the government of India and all the ministries put together, owing to the large pool of imports that we are doing for electronics and consumer electronics and other things. The focus has now been on to the hardware front in terms of manufacturing, and thus the evolution of hardware manufacturing clusters, the kind of incentives that the central government is giving the state government. We announced the policy, hardware, first ever hardware policy and best ever hardware policy in this entire country last year. And we believe that with this kind of encouragement coming from the government side and the atmosphere being prudent towards the setting up of new industries, it's a good beginning. And definitely we request all our industry colleagues across the spectrum from AP to IT and hardware and other people to come forward and set up their bases here and take it up from here forward. Thank you very much.